Coronavirus, California sees highest death total in nearly a week. A 3.4 magnitude earthquake shook the southern part of the Bay Area on Wednesday morning. The temblor occurred at 10:35 a.m. and was centered about 5 miles northeast of the Alum Rock area of San Jose, according to the United States Geological Survey. People also reported feeling it in Fremont, Daly City, and San Francisco. The quake was initially listed as 3.6 magnitude on the USGS website but was later changed to 3.4 magnitude. Check back for more on this story. Driver in East Bay crash that killed two, allegedly naked and drunk behind the wheel, charged with two murders June 17, 2020 at 12:22 p.m. Camille Vera Ann Kimball, 27, was charged with two counts of murder in the deaths of 46-year-old Nettie Perquette and 26-year-old Torian Lee. Facebook shuts down groups where Boogaloo suspects posted before fatal attacks on Bay Area cops June 17, 2020 at 11:53 a.m. Facebook said it will continue to review groups on its platform associated with the extremist Boogaloo movement after it emerged that suspects in the shooting deaths of two law enforcement officers in California had posted on Facebook prior to the attacks. Nurses stage dueling demonstrations at St. Rose Hospital amid coronavirus outbreak and state violations June 17, 2020 at 11:42 a.m. The California Nurses Association has alleged St. Rose Hospital leaders failed to provide a safe workplace. The hospital has denied the accusations. Cal unveils plans for the fall semester, limited housing, remote learning and an early exit June 17, 2020 at 11:33 a.m. After months of uncertainty and weeks of planning, Cal on Wednesday revealed plans for undergraduates for the fall semester in a note to the campus community.